another opportunity to do a quick U-turn. I have to edit some of this together. As you see, traffic is coming up. Trying to get in the middle of this here. So we have. Apologize for the bumpy, just is what it is. Again, primitive road, quality is not the best, but the view is amazing, and thought it was worth taking the trip back up. Bunch of switchbacks inching the way up the mountain. Other cars going by, kicking up dust. Major potholes there. Drive around them. Fortunately, nobody coming the other way. The road yet to come. Okay. I think most of the cars behind us have now gone by. Yeah, there's no guardrail over to the side. It's funny, as good as the quality was yesterday, it seems like it deteriorated overnight. So I drove this yesterday in speed mode and it was in much better shape than it is now. Lots of people berry picking. So that's why you see all the cars on the side of the road. And if we turn, you will see a lot of people picking berries. This is actually Hatcher Pass itself. And there's a little monument there, Hatcher Pass Summit. Probably will come back and take some photos. Just because. I think it's called Summit Lake, which is off to the left, which you cannot see from here. And I do not think I can do a turn where you could see it, especially not with the vehicles behind me. So obviously, if you're at the pass of the mountain, at some point in time, you're done going up, and then you start going down. And that is where we're going now, is we are going down, down, down. Down like going up, it's a bunch of switchbacks as you weave your way down the mountain. Guy behind me go forward. Gives a chance to do maybe a little bit more of a turn than I should have to see kind of the whole area. Distance, you can see various sections of the road. Again, as it circles round and circles back. People just parking so they can go berry picking. Driving, not talking. Besides, I think the landscape speaks for itself. Remember correctly, after this area, the road quality improves tremendously. Yeah, you can even see, maybe in the camera, how much better the road quality has gotten. There are some vehicles behind me. And again, what this also does, kind of allows me a chance to do a turnaround a bit. So you can see some people up there doing their little bit, berry hunting, berry picking, family outing. Pretty, isn't it? Okay, not too stable, but hopefully enough to get a little bit of a circle view. All well-rounded view. Very easy to get lost in your thoughts up here. See if we can move a little bit towards the left side of the view. How's that? It's a mine coming up here on the left, and if that is, I think the view on the other side of the mine is nowhere near as good as this side, so we might just turn around and keep the camera going and go back the other way. I don't know. We will play it by ear. Go down a little bit further. Again, people just pulling off, hiking, picking berries. I do not know when we're going to run out of memory, although I tried to delete what I could off the phone. And because I do not know when we're going to run out of memory, I am going to turn around about here, and then as far as it goes, heading back the other direction. just got to get up here to where we can do a nice turnaround. Have a view of the road we just traveled. And now you get to see the same road from the other direction, at least for a couple minutes. Again, I don't know when this is going to die out, and then once it does, I'll probably stop and take photos, because I don't think I've ever been here on a day like today. Think we're getting windshield glare, and if we aren't, that's a good thing. Hopefully the view appears a little different going this way than it did the other way. It should. If it didn't, what's the point? Also kind of allows me to pull in a little bit to places I couldn't the other way. But you can kind of see there's no guardrail and what the drop is. That's why you want to keep your eye on the road. Smart. I'll edit this at some point in time and put like music behind it, and you won't hear my voice at all. Or I can redub my voice with educational tidbits about exactly where we're at and what you're looking at. Opportunity to pull off a little so you can kind of get a little bit more of a panoramic view, I guess. I hope. I won't know till I watch the video later. off in the distance, you can see some of the switchbacks that the roads are going to take to go back up the mountain. Watching. Sorry if it bored you. Being boring was not the intent. And hopefully we'll do a stretch of the Seward Highway. Especially if I can get more memory on this phone. It's the old phone. The new phone's too heavy for the holder.